a dangerously prolific invasive ant species, which first surfaced in Texas almost 15 years ago, has been spreading throughout the South ever since, and now appears to be on the verge of entering South Carolina for the first time. But a team of Clemson University scientists is hot on the trail of the species called the Tawny crazy ant.
It's of South American Caribbean origin, and it first was noticed in Texas in 2002. And since that time, it has spread through the Gulf Coast states. It's become well established in parts of Florida. But 2013 was noticed in Georgia. And just last year, 2015, was found as far north as Savannah. The predictive models do show that this ant, the Tawny crazy ant, could become established up into South Carolina, at least as a seasonal pest in the warmer months. If a human stepped into a bunch of them, it wouldn't be like fire ants. They don't sting, and they're really too small to bite. It's more of changing the environment and taking over the environment wherever they are. So interestingly, where fire ants are established, even though they can't sting, when Tawny crazy ants come in, they can actually displace red imported fire ants. They run around like they're crazy, like they don't know what they're doing. But they do know what they're doing, and they are foraging. It's just a behavioral pattern of this group of ants. There are other species of crazy ants, but this is one particular species that just gets to very large numbers and has been a problem as an invasive since 2002 in the United States.